Long way from home, young wizard. You can trust me. I am a loyal friend to Valgard Goldenblade, and I do not want to see the bears at war with the ravens. This is the work of a group of evil ravens called the Coven. We must learn what they plan and put an end to their mischief. One of our own, a scout named Skullin Icebrand, claimed to have learned terrible news. The Coven captured him and put him in our prison. Go and find out what he learned.
Belong here? Let's see how you'll fit in a cage. Thank you.
Have you come to free me from this place? I won't risk my life talking to you while I'm a prisoner. If you want to talk to me, you need to free me. That tailor, Ingram Glyphcutter, has the keys to my cell.
What are you doing? Get out of here! Thank you.
You find the cell key tied on a cord around the jailer's neck.
What happened to me? I discovered an old scroll while exploring the glacier. I could not read it, so I gave it to a raven in the coven. He read it and grew angry at me. He summoned his brothers in the coven, and they brought me here. They told me to be silent about the scroll. When they left, they said they were taking the scroll to the Tower of Lore to keep it safe and secret. That's all I know.